Hello Internet, Parag Dhawan here. In this video, we will see how to create an empty data frame. We have already imported library NumPy as np and pandas as pd. So to create an empty data frame using pandas library data frame function, we can create a data frame. When you print df variable, it is an empty data frame. Click on the cell. Run the cell, you can get the output as empty data frame. Column names are empty and row names indices are also empty. That's it about this video. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Do hit that subscribe button for more such technical content.